In the beginning, there was only the Great Earth Mother. She had two sons. Glooseclap?
Yo!
And Melsum.
Arrah!
Glooseclap was good, wise, and creative. Melsum was evil, selfish, and destructive. Many years later, their mother died. Glooseclap went to work, creating plants, animals, and humans from her body. Melsum, in contrast, made poisonous plants and snakes. As Glooseclap continued to create wonderful things, Melsum grew tired of his good brother and plotted to kill him.
I am invincible and shall never be harmed.
Although, there was one thing that could kill him. The fern plant.
Fine, brother. I cannot lie. My vulnerability is an owl feather.
The power of good was so strong, Glooseclap rose from the dead.
As long as I live, my brother will try to kill me. I have no choice but to destroy him. Brother, I have another weakness. I can be killed by a cattail.
Malsum's spirit went deep underground and became a wicked wolf spirit that still, to this day, occasionally torments humans and animals, but fears the light of day.